And now, Deep Thoughts by Albert Bedwell.
It's a real shame that ninjitsu is illegal in the United States. I know this guy in basic who studied that shit for like 10 years. During combatives, he beat up 6 drill sergeants at once. The only way they stopped him was they brought up this ex-Green Beret against him. He's the only one who could fight him.